Hi, this is Venkat Narayana from Sunya Technologies. Today I am going to discuss about find factors of number in C. What are factors? Factors are numbers you multiply to get another number. For example, if you want to find factors of 6, then 1 into 6, 6, 2 into 3 equal to 6, 3 into 2 equal to 6, 6 into 1 equal to 6. Here 1, 2, 3, 6 are factors of 6. In other way, if the number is divisible by other numbers, then those numbers are factors. Here 6 is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 6. So these are the factors of 6. But 6 is not divisible by 4 and 5. So 4 and 5 are not factors of 6. We are going to discuss two approaches in this program. One is using for loop, second one using while loop. Launch Visual Studio and create C application. I already created C application. Here we have main method. Main method is an entry point for an execution. First declare variable to store input value. Int input printf please provide input number. We need to read input from command prompt. Here we need to use scanf underscore s function. Scanf underscore s percentage d comma address of input. Next we need to check input is valid or not. If input less than or equal to 0, printf invalid number. Else we need to call find factors method to get factors. Find factors of input. Still we didn't create find factors method. Now we need to provide implementation for find factors method. First declare find factors method. Void find factors of int input. This is declaration of method. Later we need to provide implementation for this method. Copy this method, paste it here and provide implementation. Printf factors of percentage d or comma input. We need to find factors, so here we need to use for loop. For loop contains three things: installation, condition checking, increment or decrement. For int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to input I plus plus. If you want to find factors, then we need to divide input from 1 to input. Here write condition if input modulus I equal to 0, printf percentage d comma I. If input is divided by I, then I is the factor. Execute this program without debugging, that means control F5. Please provide input number 5, enter. Here we are getting output as factors of 5 are 1, 5. Control F5, 0, invalid number. What we did in this program is, here we are reading the input from command prompt. Later we are checking input is valid or not. If input is valid, then we need to call find factors method. Here we have a logic for find factors. Here we are iterating for loop from 1 to input. Inside for loop we are checking condition input modulus I equal to 0, then I is the factor. We will debug this program to understand flow of execution. Put breakpoint here. Go to debug. Click on start debugging or F5. Later click step into or F11. Click on start debugging. Execution start from main method F11. Read input 4, enter. Input less than or equal 0, that means 4 less than or equal 0, false, it goes to else part. Find factors of 4, your input is equal to 4. Then this for loop will iterate from 1 to 4. I is equal to 1, 1 less than or equal to 4, true. Here 4 modulus 1 equal to 0, true, that means 1 is a factor. I is equal to 2, 2 less than or equal to 4, true. Then 4 modulus 2 equal to 0, true. Here 1, 2 are factors. F11, I is equal to 3, 3 less than or equal to 4, true. Then 4 modulus 3, it's not a factor. Then 4 less than or equal to 4, true. Later 4 modulus 4 equal to 0, true, it's a factor. Then 5, 5 less than or equal to 4, false, it exit from for loop. And here we have output like factors of 4 are 1, 2, 4. Here we discuss factors with for loop. Now we'll discuss with while loop. Remove this code. Int I equal to 1 while I less than or equal to input. If input modulus I equal to 0, printf percentage d comma I, later increment I plus plus, execute this program, control F5, 6, enter. Factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, 6. We'll debug the program, go to debug, click on start debugging. F11, read input 3, enter. 3 less than or equal to 0, false, it goes to else part. Find factors of 3. Here t is equal to 1, 1 less than or equal to 3, true. Here 3 modulus 1 equal to 0, true, 1 is a factor. I incremented 1, now I is equal to 2, 2 less than or equal to 3, true. Then 3 modulus 2, it's not a factor. Then I is equal to 3, 3 less than or equal to 3, true. F11, 3 modulus 3 equal to 0, 3 is a factor, print. Here I is equal to 4, 4 less than or equal to 3, false, it exit from while loop. And we have output like factors of 3 are 1, 3. We have discussed two approaches in this program. One is for loop, second one using while loop. That's it for today. If you like this video, please share with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel for future videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.